very menacing, very sinister spectre from the 1944 era, London, England. If you saw one of these coming towards your part of the city, you'd be straight into the air raid shelters as fast as you could. Very, very wicked looking, sinister, evil creature of the skies. Something that I personally never thought I'd ever see. Have a good look, folks. This is just something that I'm going to see again. Was to bring a Spitfire alongside and tip them. You'd actually put the wingtip of the Spitfire under the wingtip of the B-1. Very skillful maneuver, and tip the B-1 rocket in a way that would destabilize its gyroscopics, and the aircraft would plummet to the sea, usually into the channel. This B-1, however, is going to do something that very few of them did. It's actually going to land.